To produce the left-hand side of the part, fix your workpiece in the chuck and measure a new work offset, for example, G55. On the screen, you can see the finished program. We have already tested the program in dry run. Thank you for watching the video tutorial Operating and Programming Turning, and enjoy operating with a Sinumerik 808D. Finally, we want to give you some helpful information and contact data.